अपने शहर की लेटेस्ट खबरों के लिए न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाएं।
I watched the interview of the Prime Minister, part of the interview of the Prime Minister yesterday. And he spoke for almost 1.5 hours on different issues. And in the interview, he said that no one is raising the question with regards to him on Rafael. That no one is accusing the Prime Minister on Rafael. Well, I'd like to say in the House that that is not true. The entire nation is asking a direct question about the Prime Minister. And the entire nation is asking why the Prime Minister can speak for 1.5 hours in a staged interview and not answer the fundamental questions of Rafael. The questions of Rafael occur on 3 pillars. The first pillar is the process with regards to the deal. The second pillar is the pricing. And the third and most interesting pillar is paisa, patronage. So I would like to say a little bit about all three of these pillars.